For a goblet side-to-side rock, take a dumbbell, set it up in a goblet position, squeezing it with your elbows and pulling it against your chest. Squat down to the bottom of your squat, wherever that may be, and then just rock side-to-side, trying to keep your heels flat on the ground and stretch the ankles out through frontal plane movement. One or two to each side, ideally just left and right. Return back up to standing, repeat back into it. So down, side, side, and up, keeping the heels flat.